risk or reward, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Jacked up and good to go.
The entertainment title in the following video is rated M for mature. You have been duly warned. This video is not for children or the faint of heart.
Hello everyone, I'm MrFullCrumb and welcome back to Bioshock Remastered. Well, Bioshock 2 Remastered. Had a little confusion on my saves. And finally figured out which one. Anyways. What's this over here? Interesting. Okie dokie, I gotta find ammo. I know. Chill. Okay, there's gotta be an ammo machine around here somewhere. Awesome. Okie dokie. Okay. Oh, that's loud. Oh, that's so loud. Oh, why are you so loud? Sir. Why on earth are you the loudest thing in existence?
She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Okay. Ooh. Really use telekinesis that much? Awesome. All right. Got my little buzzy back. Hey, 333, nice. Okay.
Daniel.
Ah.
You and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Whales and whales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl, in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is. I'm sending you a care package to the new mower along the way.
Come on, heal.
I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
Oh, come on. Come on. Break it. Come on. The extra one.
Ray, I was sitting down. Somebody there. It's stuck.
All right.
Back the fuck off.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
That works for me. Okay, this is dumb. Somebody explain where the bastard is. I know she's healing him. No, come on, please, no. Okay, please tell me you give me something good. Thank you. Oh, I'm getting sick of this. Okay. Okay.
Sounds like Wales's brother Daniel operates the Pink Pearl now. That's a high-class brothel, son, on your side of the door. See if you can find that code with him.
Stuffed, get stuffed. I know he doesn't have a little sister. This is personal. This is personal, you stupid bastard. Wait, I'm sorry, what? This thing can do what? Okay, that was kinda worth it. Oh, that's great.
I'm smarter than you.
Really?
Take the heck, you slump.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
That real quick. Yes, please.
I just tell her, baby, I want a child and a discussion. Just like that. What you want? I gotta get,
You got a what? That's a bit crazy right here. It's a bit crazy. This is a shotgun shell. Okay. Cool.
Daniel, hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
Why don't it fucking see it?
You won't tell nobody about this.
Get stuffed.
Boy.
Have fun. Okay. I do like being able to recover spears. It makes me happy. Okay. Can I go in there? That is a stove.
A brother sends you now? A metal fucking handyman?
Okay, okay. All my spears back, because I am blind drunk at the moment.
Ah, faggot. I'm proper drunk and feeling introspective. Now in the motherland, Simon and I designed cathedrals together. But I was the black old sheep back there.
Okay.
Never believing a word of the Jesus bollocks myself. Then, Andrew Ryan says he wants Wales and Wales for rapture. A cathedral with
no god.
Befitting the ascent of man.
Can I please get stop?
Now I'm running girls, and Simon thinks he's saving souls. Father Wales. Ha! Can you believe I shared a womb with such a slap?
Cool. What's this? Eve link. Store that. All right.
Pucker up, you daft bastard. And here's a dozen doves for you. The sweat box is getting
out. Come on, stop shooting me. I'm well aware I'm worthy. Release the bastards on the second floor. Burn!
Tonight, I had a pain in me head. And this time it wasn't from the wine and the horse. So naturally, I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. But there on me liquor rack is a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his bleeding wine through my system, send it back warm.
Thank you.
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
I took that straight to the face. That's on me. Took a mini turret to the face, okay. Fire makes things go boom. Hey, kiddo. You're mine now. Come with me. Time to use my daddy sense.
Come on, Daddy. It's close.
Yeah, I know it's close. You know what I have to do, kiddo? Hi. Have to not go out that way, dear God, no. I really don't want to go out there. Okay. Well, he just showed up. It's like, I turn and take a look at him. Put a hole through his face. Okay, so there is a door over there somewhere.
We found it!
I'm not going there just yet, kiddo. Okay. I feel like I'm missing something. Nope. Cool, I missed that. Okay. So how'd I get over there? Do you have any more spears in you? Nope. Cool. Okay. Bingo! What do you got for me? Okay. Cool. Oh, what achievement did I just get? Big spender. Spent $2,000. Okay. I really don't like that noise. Huh, what's... Can I... Nope, okay. Huh. Huh, how do I get in there? Okay. Okay. That. Good thing I'm not an amateur.
I've been awake.
Days?
What day is it?
My God.
Shouldn't have come, amateur.
Daddy.
Don't worry. Can you just burn in peace, please? Okay, kiddo. This is not gonna be fun.
Thank you.
end for you!
Quite fair, you molly!
I didn't abandon her, I got hit over the head. Alright, kiddo. Sorry about that.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
Yeah, let's say that. Anyways, that's gonna be it for today. Thank you so much for watching. As always, I've been Mr. Fulcrum, you're toasted the most, and remember, no matter where you are, where you go, there you are. Remember to have fun, leave sadness behind, and don't let your dreams be dreams. See you guys next time.